I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Heyman! Huh? We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping, see?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Monsters! Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf! Bring them down for good!
Ramming could damage out front, but it should work.
Get it running. Stay put.
Best way to go!
Better use the harpoon for this. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown.
Defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What's your spy saying?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
just don't like you that way.
You don't kill the war crime. Not sure if you're aware.
The Black on Black is gone. They left nothing. Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
What? Come closer!
Storm's rising. What do you want?
Time has built this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Breaking it down.
destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can drink. From the tunnels. I need to find him.
In my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind old Chumbucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest. Just leave all holy missions and wander away on some aimless private crusade on your very own selfish. Just go do that.
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Archer done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
Get out there and fix it.
A spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yeah.